what is the concept of God like?
No, what is the concept of God? Sikhism is against idol worship. It doesn't believe in idol worship. It is against avatarvad also. If you read the Guru Granth Sahib, they believe that God in the unmanifest form is called as Omkara, and manifest form as Ek Omkara. And therefore, various attributes are there of Almighty God. Given in the Guru Granth Sahib, he is called as Kartar, the creator. He is called as Parvardhikar, cherisher. He is Satanama, the holy name. He is called as Rahim, the merciful. Kareem, the beneficent. He is also called as Vaheguru, one God. So in Sikhism, they believe in one God. They don't believe in idol worship. They don't believe God has got any forms or avatar. It is somewhat similar to Kulwar Lawhat. Same concept as Islam. Hope that answers the question.